Hello, today we will learn how to make a static library and we will test it in simple C++ code. We have to make our library first. Let's name it mass.cpp. We have to add a hash code, the IO stream, and we will implement one simple function, like for example add function. It will take two arguments. We return addition, so we have to compile it. We have to convert it to archive static library like this. Okay. Now we have to test it, so we will make a test. Codes, simple test code. We have to hash include live stream, and we will include IO library mass.cpp, and we will main. We will call our function from the static library we used, and we will print it. Add and give it 2 and 3, for example. Okay, you have to compile them together. Test.cpp and our library mass.a. Okay, and we will output our executable file, and we will see here, it will give us the right result. Thank you.